I'm getting hickeys from my bad bugs. I'm getting busy with a bad perfume. I'm sticking kisses to a pen drug. I'm making friction with a sad vacuum. I'm getting jiggy with a rifle. I'll pull the trigger with my eyes closed, hoping to hit you somewhere vital. And when I miss you, come and kiss me with a smile. The only time I ever see her is when she's behind me in the mirror. Even from a distance I can hear her. I try to listen, but her whispers make my ears hurt. And on our dates it's never daytime, when she gets playful with a steak knife. I need a break, maybe I'll take five. Shake it up and medicate, maybe I'll take five.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. hush now, my darling. I've built you a garden. Relax and enjoy it. You are bound here by nothing. Let my necklace entice you. Pearls round a silk strand. It cuts straight through the center, like darkness through man. Black, white, everything's all right. You've been caught in a grand twist of fate.
Sometimes
Sometimes I'm the whisper on your nights alone. I'll make you happy. The street. He was so close behind me, I could feel his heartbeat. I turned round to face him, but he took to the sky, and a dozen old blackbirds started to cry. They said, ask him no questions, he'll tell you no lies. They said, ask him no questions, he'll tell you no.
Girl with one eye, get your feelings. love when I get your filthy fingers out of my head. Suddenly, go with one eye. Get your filthy fingers out of my head. Suddenly, go with one eye. I'll cut your little heart out, 'cause you made me cry.
Dark water whispered danger. Oh, Imoka Eluka. Oh, Klemilu. Now, Medica, won't you please, please, won't you be a place of love's music? Shipyards and starting his music shop. Oh, ooh, oh, oh. In Boca El Lupo. Oh, ooh, oh, oh. Clippy Lupo. His eyes grew nervous, his touch grew rough. I think it troubled him that no one liked our melodies much. The French swore for waltzes, as the Irish jigs and reels, a choppy sort of fusion was demanded by the Creoles. He was such a brave man, with eyes of amber, thick black hair, and a barrel chested swagger. But Sfortunato was his hand. Even the best accordion can't save an unlucky man. La Medica, won't you please, please, won't you be a place of love's music? Distance, knowing it was forever in one sharp instant. I slid out of his arms and crashed to the floor as the cops burst through the party and tore the men through the back door. 300 Italians were rounded up that day as an officer was shot and an accusation was made. Some were tried, then acquitted, but a mob still insisted it was them that did it. Medica, won't you please, please, won't
say things with your mouth. Cobwebs and flies come out. I hear a second voice behind your tongue somehow. Luckily I can read your mind. Flies and cobwebs unwind. They will not take you down. They will not cast you out. Dear friend, here we are again, pretending to understand how you think the world is ending. Sending signals and red flags and waves. It's hard to tell the difference between mud and water these days. I'll pray that one day you see the only difference between life and dying is one is trying. That's all we're gonna do. So try to love me and I'll try to save you. Won't you stay alive? I'll take you on a ride. I will make you believe you are lovely. Won't you stay alive? I'll take you on a ride. I will make you believe you are lovely.
Thank you. sends a weeping song, a song in which to weep, while all the little children see. This is a weeping song, but I won't be weeping long. Oh, Father, tell me, your face, it seems wet to touch. Oh, then I'm so sorry, Father. I never thought I heard your song.
To see what was in store. Another test of my strength, a new chain had been forged. But something in its shimmer made me sense a trap. A strange sort of shiver crept up my back. It was roots of stones and step of a cat, breath of fish, strange things like that. I said I won't fight that. There's something tricky here. I won't fight that. Let me be very clear. I won't fight that. Won't step into this one alone. I'm needing one brave act. That's all I'm asking here. Just one brave act. Oh,
keep your monsters at bay. Don't scorn them with cruelty that they'll feel compelled to repay. Someday a great poet will say, everything that lives is holy.
I said I won't bite down. I said I won't. But here we same, I tell you.
just you wait and see. She complains of feeling empty, she's always wanting more. I told her that I know the feeling, what she think I took her for. But her appetite is ravenous for one so young and thin. She's on the hunt for more than all the treasures in my den. She's an animal. She's gonna leave me, I guess I'll let her go. But I'll need a new distraction. This much you have to know.
Touch. Oh, there.